Hi, Archbishop Listecki here. Easter morning, Jesus' followers ran to his tomb, but found it empty. Death had been conquered. The resurrected Christ's saving power was unleashed. What great news for all of us, especially when we find ourselves trapped by depression or sickness, loneliness, addiction, or sin. Christ's death and resurrection frees us if we just believe. Happy Easter, everyone.